You know, in the past I've talked about how you can use emoji characters to help you with things like folder and file naming. You put little emojis inside a folder and file names so you can recognize those folders, important ones, and they stand out from a list of just plain text files. And there are plenty of places you could use emoji, and I tried to think of all the different ways and I just thought of one that I hadn't ever thought of before. It's in the favorites bar here at the top of Safari. So for instance, you can see I've got all this text up here. A lot of people complain the text is too small and everything, so this will help with that as well. I can rename these using emoji. So I'm going to control click here and rename the first bookmark in the favorites bar, and I'm going to add an emoji. So I'm going to use control command space, bring up emoji here, and let's get an apple emoji, and there's a red apple. So I will insert that there, maybe add a little space. You can see how nice that is. Let's go and do the same thing with the link here to the Apple website. And command control space, and let's go and use the green apple there. And you could do it with all sorts of other ones. For Facebook, I can go and thumb. There we go. Thumbs up. Put that there. For Twitter, I can look for a bird. There we go. We could just put a little bird there. For Wikipedia, we could look for a book, perhaps. So that's something like that. We can use any emoji or special character at all. You can put up there, and you can already see how much better my favorites bar here at the top is starting to look just by putting a few of these in place. Matter of fact, I might be able to save some space on some of these and actually just remove the text altogether and just have emoji, for instance. Of course, it's even easier if I do bookmarks, edit bookmarks, and then I can look at favorites here and I can see them all here, and I could go and add more. I can have multiple emoji. There's no reason I only need one there at the beginning. I could put them at the end. So there's a lot of stuff I can do to bring color to my favorites bar up here by adding a little emoji to the bookmarks. And the great thing is I will see these in the bookmarks list as well. So you can see, or I can see them here next to, of course, the little icons that appear. It would be nice if Apple would put those icons here in the favorites bar, but since it doesn't, they're in the tabs. It's nice to be able to add our own emoji and use those there as well. So just a small tip for today.